Welcome back, everyone. And as you can see, there's a weirdo in front of us with a sword. Come here, buddy. Now stop it. Oh, look. Actually, well, it's very, very well made short sword. The nicest short sword I've ever seen. Not really, but. Anyways. Left and left. All of the left. Hello. Yeah. Missed. No. Bad cleaver wielding maniac. Bad. Alright. And then left. Is better. Right. And left again. Don't worry. All of the lefts equal the correct way. Where I got you. Bullying the zombies. Well, that's kind of how it feels like anyways. Give me the helmet of night vision. Ooh. Can have that helmet in return. Then I can put the shield on. Excuse me. All right. I guess I'll look through these rooms. Old parchment. Mediocre short sleeve. Pretty sure I have a long sleeve mail on, right? Yeah, long sleeve. A lot. think I need to get my ventilation system cleaned. But I don't know. Lots and lots of like sinus infections and stuff lately. Upper respiratory infections. Way more than normal. But, you know, stuff like that costs money, which I don't have much of, so. Let's see if I can, how much I can do on my own. One of those deals, you know? Anyways. It's the bottle-making room. I don't remember ever finding anything good in here, but I always like to check. Maybe I'll find a healing salve. Anything in here? Nope. Oh. Not like missing nothing. I don't believe. Nothing in there. There's this room. This is the last place to check. Nothing. Okay. Well, I tried. Da-da-da-da. Just another long ass hallway. I think so. Offices. Or bedrooms, yeah. Apartments. I found the apartments, guys. Ooh, healing salve. I'd fucking take it and look. A Volge. Very coarse Volge. That should give me tons. A short ass Volge. Look at this thing. Basically have the same range with the sword. I know, I'll consider dropping it. Oh. Oh man. My greatest enemy is a bucket. Added coat. Ooh. Replaces The tunic, huh? I'm fucking cool with that. Very well made, but in terrible condition. Now it's in much better condition, I presume. Yeah. Flawless condition. Wear that. All the layers are good. Especially long, like, good coverage layers. A fairly good chance I'm not finding a better coat than that one. A chest. Oh. The all the way thigh highs. As tempting as they are. Hoping to find a different something a little different. Check this chest first. None. Okay. Holy mist. Bad. Bad zombie. Bad. Bad, bad zombie. Anyways. Hey, look, a map. Thick padded coat. Very crude. Look. A repair thing. Nothing in the box. Stop it. Stop. I'm also a proctor. Damn it. Look at those thigh highs. Fuck. The fuck was that sound? We've already. All of the Gambinsons. Come on. No. Okay. Gambinsons up top. Oh, sorry, bucket. Oh, you can go hang out with the other buckets. Literally nothing in the desk, huh? Okay, all right. I got you. Look at all the pillows. Nothing's. That's all right. Don't need things. Things are just nice. Here. Oh, all right. I don't think I've been in here. I know where I am now. Actually, cool with it. I've recently found a healing potion. I'm definitely not objective. one. But you and your long ass weapon in the doorway. I fucking thought. Alright. One condition. Oh yeah, you're gonna provide not really better coverage either. That's a stamp. Okay. Die. Nice looking gambeson. Because it's in good condition. My shit rocked by the skeleton. Doesn't help my keyboard don't work half the time, and that's a button I used to move my camera. Oh my goodness. Thanks skeleton for rocking my shit. Side rooms come in. Okay, well, it settled that pretty quick. Put you in there. Minor two, right? Yeah. Okay. sleeveless coat. There's any more skeletons on this floor. Up in there. Yeah, I was. Went that way last time. Alright. I know I'm... Don't remember if there's any chests in any of these rooms. Mostly building equipment or materials. No. No. All right. Maybe in here? No. Alright. Oh shit, I tried. And look, ooh, magic portal. Awesome. Alright. Well, shoot. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I hope you had a wonderful time. If you enjoyed yourself, go ahead and feel free to hit the like button. If you plan on coming back, please consider hitting the subscribe button. It helps out. And, well, leave me a comment down below. I'd love to talk to you. Anyways, this has been Exanima. And, hope to see you next time. Have a wonderful rest of your day, guys.